Hi guys, in this video we are going to be looking at the get tag name, how we are getting that particular element tag name. For example, the text box, the tag name is input. For button means the tag name is button. So if you know that locator, so using the locator, how we are getting that particular element tag name. Okay, so in interview question they ask me how you are get that particular element tag. That time you can reply to that answer is get tag name. Using the get tag name, we are getting that particular element tag. Okay, I'm going to be show you. So this application we are going to be automated. Okay, so here the first name, last name, username will be available. Okay, so here we can see the first name. Locator name is available. So here I'm going to be use name locator. Okay. So driver dot find element by dot xpath. Sorry, this is not xpath. Already that in first name text box available locator name is name. Okay. Here I'm going to be use name. What is the name? First name. Okay, I'm going to take this one because when we are trying to find the xpath, a particular element, it will be showing matched element is one. Okay, so absolutely in this page the first name available only one option. Okay, so that's why I'm going to be take the first name. So here available class locator and the name locator, ID locator. So here I'm going to be choose name locator. Okay, if you want, you can take ID also, that is no problem. Okay, I'm going to be take name locator, which is first name. Here I'm going to be store this method driver.fire in separate web element. Why means I'm going to be print this locator. I want to get tag name for the particular locator. Okay, so that I am going to be stored in that web element. Okay, first the first name, the first name text box tag name is tag is okay tag names first dot get tag name. See here it will be available, the method get tag name. Okay, if you want you can store this method in separate string. Okay, in this previous video I'm stored that particular method in separate string. If you want you can store like that. Okay, next web element last. So same way I'm going to be copy this one, paste it here, click on inspect to move on cursor the particular last name text box. Here we can see that locator is available, name ID. Here I'm going to be take ID. Okay, ID, you can check the one, what is that ID attribute value, last name, copy here, paste it here. Okay, last last. Okay, last. Okay, so again I'm going to be take this link. Okay, this is button. So already I told you text function and contain function. Okay, this is the two types of xpath for taking the particular link word. Okay, already in previous video I clearly explained, please go through that one, that time you can easily understand. This is very important interview questions. Okay, so I'm going to be get tag name for the particular link. Okay, for xpath. Okay, I'm going to be take this one. or else you have to choose any other link. Sign in method also available, you can click here. Okay, role link. So this is the random character, please you don't take this one. Okay, already told you, click on next button. This is the spam. See here we can easily identify what is the tag name, because we can able to take XPath only for this button link. Here there is no tag name is not available, which means that the locator is not available, right? Here available class, but this is the random value which is not valid one. Please don't take this one. Okay, please ignore that one. So here I am going to be print this first name, last name, text box tag name. Okay, I'm going to be print here. Okay, what is this tag name we want to accept the input only. This is the tag name of the both text box. So after that I'm going to be post the driver. Okay, so in interview question they asking how are we, before I told you, again I'm going to be repeat this one. Okay, how you can get the particular element tag. That time we can, you can answer to that questions using the get tag method, get tag name method. We are getting the tag name for the particular element. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, I'm going to be executing this program. Right click on. So after lands the application URL, the window going to be maximized. So we didn't enter any value, we are just taken the tag name only. See, this is the input. Yes, the first name and last name text box tag is input tag only. Got it? Using the get tag name method, we are getting that particular element tag name. Okay, got it? Again, I am going to execute. We didn't enter anything. If you want enter, enter. That is no problem. So whatever locator you are passing, if you mention the get tag name, definitely it will be printed. Okay. If you passing XPath also, it would be, we can able to get the tag name. Okay. Thank you guys. If you have any doubts, please comment in channel. Okay. I will reply to your comments. Okay. If you have any doubt or if you want any additional videos, please comments in the comment box. I will reply to you. I will post that video. Okay, thank you guys.